Wherever the art of medicine is loved, there is also the love of humanity.